breakfast bed. A knife's point or a trip to the joint is about all you can expect. They kill people here who stand up for their rights. This system's just too damn corrupt. It's always the same. The name of the game is who do you know higher up? Exploiting the dumb, turning children into punks and slaves. Whose heroes and healers are rich dope dealers? Who should be put in their graves? Tell the truth. Politicians on the table.